Bonjour! Aujourd'hui, nous allons voir les verbes en ER. OK? So, first of all, in French, we have three groups of verbs. OK? So, we have the verbs that end in ER. They are the most common ones. We have also verbs ending in IR. And we have verbs ending in RE, which you're going to see later this semester. OK? Donc, regardons premièrement nos verbes en ER. J'ai un exemple ici, le verbe étudier. OK? Bien sûr, étudier, ça veut dire to study. Donc, when you have a regular verb in ER, the first thing, what you want to do is you want to remove that ER. OK? That's called the ending. OK? Donc, if I do that, I'm going to be left with this here, okay? So, this is called my base or my stem, okay? To that, I'm going to add a series of endings, and that's going to conjugate my verb according to the different subject, okay? So, the endings are what you're going to need to memorize to be able to conjugate, I don't know, hundreds of verbs because there are many, many verbs in ER. Even if you don't know what the verb means, you will still be able to conjugate it most likely as long as it's a regular verb. Okay, so I don't need my number three here. Donc, si on prend notre verbe ici, le verbe étudier, okay? So I told you we're going to use the stem to conjugate the verb. So I'm going to write that first. Étudier. Étudie, and one more time, étudie. Parfait. Maintenant, to that, I'm going to be adding my endings for the ER verbs, OK? Donc, first, ça va être, oups, j'aurais dû faire ça ici. J'étudie, OK? Tu étudies, so the ES is silent, OK? Il et elle étudient, nous étudions, vous étudiez, et ils et elles étudient. OK? Donc, voici mes terminaisons or the endings. OK? So, we have E, E, S, E, O, N, S, E, Z, E, N, T. Attention! I'm going to repeat them one more time. Étudie, étudie, étudie. Étudions, étudier, étudie. So notice that this one, and the last one are pronounced exactly the same. Exactly the same. OK, maintenant regardons trois exemples. Let's see if you can figure out how to conjugate these verbs. OK, donc le premier exemple, nous, regarder un film. OK, donc première chose qu'on fait, remove the ER. OK, so we will have this left. N'est-ce pas? Next, you want to add your ending. OK? Donc, si c'est nous, donc, on doit ajouter O-N-S. OK? So, the correct way to conjugate this verb, nous regardons un film. Nous regardons un film. Parfait. Numéro 2, OK? Elle travaillait au café. Donc, même chose, travailler, ça veut dire to work. I'm going to get rid of the ER, so j'ai travail, OK? Maintenant, nous avons elle, pluriel, so I'm going to add my ending, qui est E-N-T, OK? Donc, elle travaille au café. Très important, remember, E-N-T is silent at the end of a verb, OK? And the S, the final S here is silent. Donc, elle travaille au café. Parfait. Numéro 3, OK? Vous oubliez les devoirs. Oublier, ça veut dire to forget. Et devoir, I don't know if you know, but it means homework, OK? Donc, même chose. Vous, we remove the ER, so O-U-B-L-I. Maintenant, c'est vous, OK? La terminaison, c'est E-Z. Donc, vous oubliez les devoirs. You forget the homework. Ça va? One more thing about the ER verbs, you have to be careful if you have a verb ending in G-E-R. The most common one would be manger, okay? Manger, ça veut dire to eat, and maybe another one. Voyager, to travel. OK? Voyager. So if you want to conjugate these verbs, you have to be careful. OK? So we're going to do exactly the same thing. So you would remove the er and then you would add your endings. But you have to be careful because with the new form, if you write something like that, it would be pronounced mangon, okay? The verb is manger. So in order to keep the same sound, okay, what we're going to need to do for the GER verb, we're going to need to insert E, and this is only for nous, okay, in order to keep the same sound. So this, we would say nous mangeons, okay? Also, you have to be careful with the CER verb. The one that's probably the most common is commencer, okay? Commencer, to start. For this one, same thing. Remove ER, add all your endings. But again, if in the new form you write something like that, that's going to be pronounced comment con, okay? It doesn't sound very good. The verb is commencer. So if we want to keep the same sound, we're going to do this. We're going to make it a cédille. So this way, it's going to be pronounced commençons. Okay? Commençons. So again, for ER verbs, what you absolutely need to do is that you need to memorize these endings. Okay? And remember also the rule for GER verbs and CER verbs. Mais c'est tout. So it's pretty easy. So after today, you can conjugate hundreds and hundreds of verbs in French. Alors, merci et au revoir!